The 2012 Southern Idaho fire season is underway, and the Twin Falls District BLM has already responded to over 50 human-caused fires in the past 2 months. As Idahoans prepare for hunting season, please keep in mind these simple precautions. Keep your vehicle or ATV on designated roads and trails. Clear your undercarriage of debris. And exploding targets are illegal on public lands until October 20th. Firefighters count on the public. Please help us keep everyone safe.